We're on the dashboard page of the general settings of Yoast SEO. The dashboard page has two sections that are really important. First of all, there is the option to go into the configuration wizard. If you've never set up Yoast SEO before, this is where you go in and you answer a bunch of questions that we ask you about your site. And based on that, we will determine the right configuration of Yoast SEO for you. It's really as easy as going into it and saying, I'm going to configure Yoast SEO myself, and then answering each of those questions. The questions range from whether you're on a life site or on a development site to things about what type of site you are and whether you have different content types. It really is fairly easy to follow through with it, and you should do that as often as you think is necessary. Changes will be saved, so if you go into the configuration wizard and only come halfway through, then you can go on after that the next time. Also, if you reopen the configuration wizard later on, the settings will still be there. The other feature on the dashboard are these two blocks that show you problems and notifications about your site. These are problems we have detected that can really impact your SEO. It's as easy as reading them, following the instructions, and then fixing whatever issue we've detected. If you think that we're wrong or that you really can't do anything about this issue at this time, you can mute the notification and the numbers here and here will go down. Please do pay attention to these problems and notifications. We don't give them for no reason whatsoever. They really can affect how your site performs in the search engines.